Hey guys, we're back with Yume Nikki. When we last left off, we were, you know, more dreams. 13 effects, which is sweet. And I have stuff to talk about this time. I'm a genius. Let's go to bed. So, I got a comment from, you know, our loyal, sad manga face fan. I'm not gonna say his name, but this is part of the story, so... I remember that I went back and looking at the footage. We get a an effect. How do we get it? I forget how we get it, but we get the rolling chair effect. We press one. Oh, there we go. There we go. Okay, press Z. Okay. What does this do? Does it have? No. Okay. Maybe if we take this. Wait, didn't we already take it somewhere? Okay. Yeah. This is. Oh. Can't use an effect while on it. Well, you can't open the menu to use an effect while on it. If we go back here. No. Okay, there we go. I think that does something, but at the same time, I don't wanna walk very slowly all the way across the map searching for it. So, that's kind of hoping if I press 1 on it, it'd do something special and I'd be like, oh, I take that there! But, no. Okay. So, ooh, okay, I know which door I want to go in. I'll just enter and leave until I find the one. So, story time. So, this guy, I was like, wait a second. That comment face. Well, that, what do you call it, like, YouTube picture avatar? Is avatar the right word? You get what I mean. I was like, I've seen this before. The first time I saw it, I was like, oh yeah, that's just a popular comment face, nothing big. But then I saw his name, and I was like, wait a second. I have seen that name before, matched with that face. And so I did a little digging, went to my subscribers, and he's been subbed to me for 2 years, and I'm like, wait. This guy has commented before. Okay, here's the world I wanted to check out. I immediately knew this is the guy that commented on my Undertale playthrough. Which, my Undertale playthrough has a history to it. So, I played the pacifist run, like, you know, the main run. When, like, a month after it came out, like, after the hype had already, you know, started. So, I could have recorded it. That could have been cool, I guess, but decided not to because that's the tail right there to the left. We're searching for something here. He gave us a few hints. I've been meaning to come back here anyway, so. Also, the metro station, he confirmed there's something there, which I knew it. I think I've been calling it a train station, but now it's a metro station. Anyway. That's a hand. So, do you think there's something in, like, its face? Maybe. So, my Undertale playthrough, I played the pacifist run, like, you know, a month after it came out. And I decided to do a genocide run, like, when did Undertale come out, actually? Might have been later than a month, but you get the gist of it. My genocide run was, like, in January, 2 years ago, I think. Yeah, it'd have to be two. Wow, that was ages ago. And I was talking to my friend about it, and I was like, wouldn't it be funny if I pretended I knew nothing about Undertale? And he was like, oh, yeah, do that. And I was like, wait, no, I can't do that. That's dishonest. It's lying to my almost non-existent viewer base. And he was like, no, do it, it'll be funny. So I decided I'd do it for, the first episode. Well, not even the first episode, I think I did it for like 15 minutes. I was like, haha, joke's on you, this isn't my first time, gotcha. And he left a comment, and I was like, oh no, he fell for it. I don't know if that guy's commented my other stuff. I think he probably has once or twice, but I can't remember it. Like, I could go back and look at all my Everlasting Summer comments, but that'd take a while. But 2 years is a little bit before then. Wait, am I stalking this guy? Well, no. This isn't stalking. No. So thank you, Yume Nikki Helper. That's your new nickname, so I don't have to say your name. Which, like, I could. But I mean, I guess some people don't like that, so Oh yeah, you're right. Right! This is where we got to the metro station. I think. Yeah, here we go. Okay. Might as well do it now, since we went up last time, so let's just go left and down. I don't want to go up and down. There's a person. Go down again or right? Yeah, why not? Like, you hug the corners, right? That's like the thing. Here it is. Okay. Hello. Can we talk to you? Oh! Change menu type. The menu's red now. Does this do anything? There's another. Oh, okay. There's another type. Okay. They're not gonna make it so you have to have the menu type to do something, right? I like the default things. He also mentioned that there's one place in the game where you do have to sit. It's on a couch. Whistle. Isn't this a flute? Looks like a flute. Or... Wait. No, you don't hold flutes like that. That's how you hold a clarinet? That's cool. Okay. Hey, dude. Okay. So, I don't know how I remember that guy was on my Undertale video. But he was, well, video. Well, I think he only commented on it, so, video. We have a whistle now. It's totally not a whistle. This is me. Do you think it's actually playing, like, an overworld theme of somewhere, and we have to go there and play the theme? No, I don't want to do that. So, you think there's another effect here? Oh, yes. Oh, wait, we've been here before. Hey, dude. Right. We have anything new that can... There's snow. Which... Frog? We might have to go have him not be emptying to do something unique with him. I don't think this guy will actually do anything, but I mean, it's possible. What space this goes to? Right. Wait, come on. You don't like this cool trick I can do? Okay. Wait! Sit on the couch for 10 seconds! Maybe he has to be alive. Alive. I'll wait till 9:10. Okay. I'll sit on the couch. I don't think this is what he meant by sitting on a couch, but it's possible. Oh, sorry if you can hear that, it's windy out. I don't think it'll be picked up, but just in case it is. Okay, yeah, this isn't doing anything, but... Wait a sec. I just thought of something. This could end horribly. But this place... If this place only has one effect, then it doesn't really matter. If it has two effects, then I screw myself. Come on, walk over here, buddy. Come on. No. Don't be that way. Come on. Yes. Did we do this last time? I need a thin transformation. Okay. Now we're gonna go find the thin slash paper slash whatever transformation. Along with the running shoes. We're gonna get both of those in this story, right? The one we were just in. Okay, I don't think there's anything on this figure. We could walk around the perimeter of it again. Here, let's walk all the way up. Okay, yeah, I think this is the bottom of it. This is like the circle thing that it forms, right? Or this isn't actually the bottom of it, right? Or is it connected? Maybe. So yeah, I ran out of stories to tell in 10 minutes. Whoops. Are there any other fun stories I have of me recording? Nope. Oh yeah, I could talk. Sometimes back in the day, I started YouTube 2014, I think. So I used to do Minecraft and stuff. Don't tell anyone. That was an embarrassing time in my life. Eh. But sometimes I still get subscribers with Minecraft avatars, and I think to myself, are they weebs too, or are they just here for my old Minecraft stuff? Which if they are, why do they have such bad taste? I consider all my videos that weren't made in the past ever to be pretty subpar, if not just bad. So I mean, why are you watching 4-year-old videos? Although I still also get my Steinscape Let's Play was one of my first, my first ever Let's Play Not just, play Minecraft or whatever for 20 minutes. Oh, that's not actually true. There's two games that I actually played 3 videos of, but those didn't really go anywhere. Played a Game Dev Tycoon, which I like that game. It was pretty cool, but. And there's another, Fading Hearts is what it was called. It's one of those first VNs on Steam. Well, it's a visual novel, but it has time managing aspects. When I played it, it kind of just felt bad. We're gonna find something here. You think we need an effect? Make it snow. Traffic light. Whistle? Oh yeah, we play a sweet jam! Oh! Found it! Wait, hold on! Hold on! It's the running shoes! That was a bicycle though! We have been blessed on this day. Oh. This game is the best game ever. Thank you, commenter, for telling me to go back here. I will never forget this moment. So yeah, but what about the running shoes though? I wanna, no. Should we just pinch her cheek to get out, or? Let's go back to the, should we go back to the metro station? Wait, are we pressing the whistle? The bell on the bike? I can't tell, but I think we are. I don't think that's the generic, you can't use your effect here button. Oh my goodness gracious, this is amazing. Pardon my French, of course. I feel enlightened. So, you know, my Yume Nikki speedrun is kind of ruined. I didn't know you have to go for the bike first. Otherwise, you know, my speedrun was going A-okay, like, no problems whatsoever. I think it's straight to the left, right? No? Maybe. There's the bike again. I think if we just go up here, we'll find it. Well, now let's not go to the metro station again. We already probably got the effect there. He mentioned go to another... Whoa. We almost went outside. Whoa. Easy there. Madosuke. That's her name, right? Madosuke. Yeah. Wait, did that say 16? Oh, no, 15. Okay, I thought it said 16. I was like, what's the third one? Okay, I forget. I remember what it looked like. It looks like it's, the one with, like, no back. This one, I think, right? He said there's something here. Now we can go fast. Okay. I swear we're ringing a bell there. There's no animation for it, though, so... forget. Have we found anything here before? Hey guys. Oh. I hate this place. I forget what was in there, but we couldn't do anything at the time. Oh. Stop. Cat. My dream has come true. What? What is that? We reveal that we're actually evil when we use the effect because we're a cat and all cats are evil. It's common knowledge. This feels great. It's like I can just beat the game in the next 20 minutes now. I mean, we're actually getting close, right? 16 effects, that's... two-thirds of the way, more or less. Depends. Oh, wait, does game info count as an effect? Yes, it does. Oh, okay. So there are 24. 24th one being game info. Well, I guess that's the first one, not the 24th one. Should I go back to the static land? I think that leads to the desert, right? With that one girl that... That's the one. That one girl, like, you talk to and she, like, goes across the screen in the desert, in a tunnel. What's up with all these guys? Okay. I forgot where the, entrance is. But we're going past, so who cares? I love this game now. I didn't think the running shoes actually existed. I gotta be honest. This is just a joke I made up. We didn't even have a bike pass, though. How do we get the money to afford this? I think you need a bike pass in Pokemon, right? Or else it'll be really expensive. Here we go. I remember looking at myself in the maze. You know... video I was looking at, I was like, what do I title this? And it's around here. Yeah, you need to go all the way up. There. Wait, is that where it came from? I hate this! Can we, like... is there a trick to this, cat? No. Snow Woman. Oh. I guess we just gotta power through it. There! Okay. Right! This place! Bless me, by the way. Sorry. I usually try to move further away from the mic when I sneeze, but I forgot to do that time. We got the devil effect here. Do we need to go back? I do remember, though, there was a zone that... You know what I'm gonna go get? I need to look back at the video. But there's that one, like, he's like a little Link, like an elf guy. We can come back to the RPG zone later if we need to. But I know where there's something we can get is. So I figure might as well chase that advantage instead of...
Hey, guys, we're back.
No, mute that. What world is it? Yeah, okay, it's that one. Okay, I know which one that is. We stop him with a traffic light. Okay, sorry about that. The game pauses when it's not the prominent window. Which door? Not this one. I think it's not that one. Not that one. It's not the second one. Which, I think we could go back to the second one. We might find something there. Oh yeah, the first one. Not the first one. What's the last one? It's not the snow one, right? Yeah, it's four. We found something in the forest. I forget what, but we found something in it. I think. Not here, Puddle Land, but I don't think we found anything in Puddle Land yet, so lamp. This isn't it. This is a dark place. Not Snowland. Is it the last one we checked? I mean, I guess it's always the last one we check, since we don't check anymore after we find it, but I mean... We find the elf boy. Hey, leech. It'd help if we knew where we ran into him last time, but I forget, like, I don't know what time in the video I ran into him, so I don't want to, you know, waste any more time, you know? Well, I guess it'd actually be saving time if you look at it another way, but you get what I mean. Can we run over the grass? No. Okay. Here's the sewer entrance. That's the, yeah, okay, okay. Like, the... I keep thinking we have to get back on our bike when we leave every zone, like in Pokemon. Well, that's not actually, no, like... If you go indoors in Pokemon, you get off the bike, is what I'm, you know. This feels so good. I feel like I'm in control now. This game has nothing on me. I'm the boss now. I'm gonna make my own dreams. I'm back here. Should we look at the video? I'm gonna find him on my own. I think I found him near the sewer, didn't I? It was near the sewer. Not exactly, but near. Wait, was it even here? Hold on. There's me being a snow person in that one kid's room. I wonder if the couch we have to sit on is that cushion in her room. But we did that, right? So I don't think that's actually it. Yeah, let's turn the volume up so it can hear me.
He'll give you an effect? I mean, he has to, right? I doubt it, though. Man, what if he's turned into a ghost? Eat me.
Okay, there I am talking to the leech. Is it not this world? Did I go into another world? There's the block world, yeah. Oh, is it the candle world?
I forget what.
Oh. Yeah, it's the candle. Okay. Okay. Wrong world. Pinch your cheek. I must be dreaming. Okay. And I think that's actually the only, like, lead we have left. You get what I mean by a lead. Although, if he gives us a transformation, we can go back to where we saw those other elf boys. Whatever you want to call them. Candle World. With the tall white guys. I think this is it. Are there tall white guys here? With, like, without a face. There he is! Midget. We didn't even have to stop time. Oh, it's the paper transformation! What is this? I don't know what to do with that, but it feels like it'll do a lot. Or nothing at all. Okay, what can we do now that we can be a midget? I remember places, but I can't remember places. Hold on. Was that girl's house the thing that was in that maze, the middle of it? Not, like, the one we had to walk across the water for, you know? Yeah, okay, it was her house. I don't know what... Oh, maybe the cat transformation will do good. Because she has a poster of a mouse thing. With big ears, just like the cat does. Like, see the ears? That could actually work. Let me minimize that. Are we going back? How do we get back? Snowland, right? That's not Snowland. It's this one. Right? No. This one? This one. Guaranteed. There we go. Which way was it? No idea. But we can explore. We got the snow woman here, so it's probably nothing, no new effects in this zone. But just in case, you know, might find something. Yeah, already talked to her. Igloos. Right, I remember there's a guy in one. Maybe we have something new that can do something? Maybe? Perhaps? It's possible. Oh. Whistle! No? Midget? Hey look, there's multiple of me, isn't it silly? What if we untransform from Midget? There's still only one of me, okay. I thought of something cool. Okay. Cat. Wait! It actually works? It does something. It doesn't wake him up completely, but. That actually worked! Kind of. Not completely. We can't use the effect fast enough. And if we talk to him. Oh, never mind. So, can I? I can't switch it fast enough. Okay. There's another gust of wind. If you could hear that. I don't know if the mic picks it up. Too fast, can't get in. No control. Okay. So, we maybe we need another effect that work. Oh, let me get the mouse off the screen. Sorry. That works together with the cat to wake him up? Maybe? That's the guy, right? I think so. Go to baby hero. Bed. Have we been here? I don't think we have. Oh, okay. Is this... I don't think this is the entrance to the maze. I think this is something else. Wait. What? No, let me go back! Come on! I'm waking up. We're going back there. We're getting that. Can we use effects in here? Yeah, okay. Counts as the dream. Because, I mean, it is the dream, but still. This one, right? Or the one to the left of it. Yeah, left of it. It's to up and to the left, right? I forget how up and to the left, but we'll see trees. Or we won't. Okay, there's Snow Woman. I lost it. There's an igloo. Is this the maze? Okay. We'll go here first. We need to find the balloon and then the other balloon. The controls are still awkward in the zigzaggy. Maybe even more awkward. But it's still faster, which I'm okay with. There's the... Well, we never went left here. Let's see what's left. Nothing. Okay. Great. Frog. If we go midget, do we drown? I mean, our face is below the water. We're still within the mic. This isn't fun. I think it's this direction. I forget where exactly. But this girl's gonna love the cat, trust me. I know what girls love. Cats. 10 out of 10 girls prefer cats to me. So, I mean, really, that has to mean that girls just love cats. This one sucked without the frog. I remember this. Like, the tile that you can't walk through because it's kind of blocked, but not really. Okay. Jump. You know, just because we can, you know. Show superiority. I'm gonna walk it right here. It's not cheating to look at the video. That's specifically in the rules. You may record and look at the video that you record. Remember your way. I just walk up a lot. And the green balloon's in the middle of nowhere. Okay, perfect. Let me minimize that. Okay. We look, it's left. But there's no scenery around it. Okay, we're on the right track because I remember we saw this before we actually got the balloon. Do you think there's multiple balloons? Oh no. Please, no. Somewhere here. I'm gonna be a genius and walk right up to it. Oh. Let's walk. Oh, we can't walk left. Well, we can, but... Okay, there's just an island. Just remember, there's no scenery. Just water. And a balloon. Oh? No, that's where we came from! Look this way. We're gonna find. But come on! I mean, it's not cheating to look at the video to see exactly where you have to go. So, I mean... Okay, okay, I see where I am. I'm above the purple. Okay. Trying to go through the purple, can't get to the purple. So I'm walking up and to the left slightly, like 5 tiles. Walking up, oh, I'm walking around the perimeter of that. Got it, got it. Okay. Okay. Past me is a genius for finding this. Current me, not so much. So I'm walking up and slight a bit to the left. Okay. Got it. Got it. How did I know the secrets of the balloon water maze? It's a secret to this very day. I actually just had a map of the area pulled up. And I lost the JPEG of it. So I have to look at the recording. This is far. There it is. It takes me like a minute to get there, so I may not reliably be able to find it. So first I have to find the purple. I mean, if we just keep walking up and to the left, we have to find it eventually. Is this the purple? Like the purple Y-shaped thing. One may argue it's a U-shaped thing, but I argue it's a Y-shaped thing. So just up and to the left a bit. Wait, you can't go on to bicycle. There it is! I'm a genius. Well, past me is a genius. I'm not a genius. Can we... This is the moment where the entire world stops being in color. Hello? She moved! She likes it! What do I do with this information? Turn the lights off. Pet me. She likes the cat. Do you think we have to get it to walk on a specific time? Get her to walk outside! Which is something we can't do. Come on, Erica. You're going outside today. Yes? Come on! Come on! Okay, go to bed. Study. We were trying to get her to go into the bed before, weren't we? What am I doing? Yeah. What? No. Sit on the cushion. Now that you're there, tell me what you know. We'll beat you up. No. Maybe we have to get her to stand somewhere in the freezer? Or, like, you know, with the traffic light? Does anything change? Maybe we get her into bed when it's light out, and then we turn off the lights? And freeze her in bed? I don't know. Come on, are you sleepy? Go to bed. It's nap time. It's around the time to call the video, but I'm so close to being onto something here. Just need a little bit more. I don't know if we're missing an effect. Whistle? We whistle at her? Sing her a bedtime song. We're so close. Lamp off. Oh, wait, if we have the lamp on. Huh. Faceless ghost. Can I spook her? I don't know if we had faceless ghost last time. Doesn't do anything. My genius theory of the girl liking cats is true. When you do the cat effect, she does like a wave. Like I'm waving you towards me, and I have a bag in my hand. I don't know what that bag is. Come on. You can't go up there. I think they're over to the closet. You know, when we say it like that, it kind of sounds bad. No? Window? Play by a cat in the window seal? No? Come on, come outside with me. Wait. Come on. I don't know. I know I can do something here. Like, that's obvious. There has to be something here. And it has to do with the cat transformation. Or maybe this is just like a red herring. It exists because, you know, for the fun of it. But we have to do it, it doesn't involve the cat. Come on. No. We sit here. Yeah? Yeah? Tell me everything you know, Erica. I'm gonna sit on your cushion some more. No? Okay. This girl's name is totally Erica. I don't know. Do I call her there? I think I have to. Oh, what? OBS. OBS tried to tell me something. No, it's not. Okay. Yeah, I guess I'm just gonna leave, girl. If you don't do something for me. Don't you love cats? Wait. Don't you love blonde hair? No. You love talking heads? Okay, I guess that's it. Oh, can't do that. Let's do it as the cat. Let's wave goodbye one more time. Okay, there's something there. That's obvious. What it is, I think I might be missing an effect for it. That seems like the obvious answer. How many do we have now? 17! What was the last one we got? Cat. Or cat midget, right. Okay. Then we also got a whistle and bicycle. Which bicycle is awesome. Gonna call it there. I'll see you guys next time with some more Yume Nikki. When we next continue, where am I gonna go to? Not sure, but I'll think of something. And who knows, maybe Hawaii. Oh, I almost said his name. Maybe the guy will give me more advice, which I don't know if I really need it at this point, but I'll always take it. Because, you know, I'll get more done with it, you know? But I think I'm heading in a good direction now. We have... that's 7 effects to go. Right? 7... Oh no, don't make me do math. Yeah, that's 7, okay. Wait, we only have 7 effects to go! We're almost done! Okay, guys. I'll see you guys next time with some more Yume Nikki. And I'll see you guys then. Bye!